All right, here is a little walk around video. Bike is pretty cold actually, so holding a nice idle. Chips on the front fender. And none on the tank. Pretty perfect. Small touch-ups there by the bag. And chip-wise, again, tiny bit by the bag there. But other than that, here's a little imperfection in the tank. I don't know if you can see that. It's a small small bubble. But yeah, no chips on the tank. We're in the headlight. It's really pretty fresh.